Hey everyone, welcome back. We're nearly dry, we're not quite. The only thing I did, that background started seeping into the foreground, so I just sprayed it a bit so there's no hard edges. Right, another thing I've found over the years, I use these a lot, these Chinese calligraphy brushes. And this brush, very cheap, I think I got box of 20 on eBay for about £15. But this one, I use it, but I don't wash it out. So it's got like dried paint on it. So when you want to do some trees or something, see, I've not gone into the water. A bit red, that just neat paint, get some thick paint, and that's me tree brush. See, tree done. And now I just keep that a bit, so you can never paint the edges. Leave that and leave that to dry now, don't wash it. That's it, man. Checks payable too. Right. Let's get a little detail brush now. Just somewhere a bit darker at the bottom. And leaving a bit. That's probably a bit too dark. Don't matter. And these are just basically the outer bits of what they are. And I'll just bits of clutter and stuff. I think that'll probably look better without all that one. That's just a bit of support for the house and a bit, well, the farm and a bit. That's just like a synthetic brush, but it's quite bristly. Most of the brushes I use are soft brushes. That'll do. Bit of mist. And, yeah, I'll do that. We'll give him a little farm sign or something. Oops, can't even draw a straight line. And a little barn in the background. And that blue, just in bits. And I might just destroy that one. Let's get some water, just. Same with that blue. Because it's dry, that's not quite dry. All we're doing is just a little support to here, and also give this a bit more time to dry. And this ain't going to take long. Just get a thick paint. What colour it can have? A bit of red. So we'll shout the colour out. Red, okay. just mixing me my two blues and my red to get a purpley. It's not so much the colour you need, it's the tone. Don't drop your brushes. Need more paint than that. Brush is too small to mix. It's a nice contrast as well. See, my brush is a random hair coming out of my brush, but it's adding a double line. Which I'm just going to leave and pretend there's a house next to it. It let it paint itself, won't it? If I tried to paint that, I'd have no chance. I don't think you see it anyway. It's painting two lines at the same time. That's up for that. And I did a sort of like a sunset in the same, similar sort of scene on one of my videos last week, I think it was. And it's similar. Just a little bit dark at the bottom from here. And while you've got that dark, what happened? So this is simple as it gets. Says. Okay. That barn looks like I built it. Anyway. That's a bit of a slopey roof. Why not? A bit of something there. Because you've left this white, well, I've left this white before, that would be ideal for negative painting. If you're painting round things, so your eye's looking at the light. There's some gates and some chickens. Look up here. That farm's a bit low, actually. Not matter. And as I did on that sunset, I'm leaving that roof. It's all just tones. And you can just some syllables or something. Where's me little tree bush? I don't know the colour. That's fine. Mikey. Better. What's that original colour? what you can do. See, I don't know how long this video is talking about. Just them wet bits. Not the wet bits, the bits. That are in that farm. Mandarin. So all this is wet now. We can go back to town on it. Bits out. And you've got a simple, a little bit darker there, little landscape. While we're waiting for that first wash to dry, gold. Message off my boss saying I've got a job tomorrow in Salford Hospital for my proper job. So I think it's I'll just take the tape off this and I'll add some bits on it. It's only a little I'll put some white and some devils on it. Yeah, I'm working it. Hospital tomorrow. Only a little job. But I think if that's my blue paint. Anybody wants this painting? What do I just do? They can have it if they chuck a couple of quid the NHS way. Put some blink or something. It's just a simple little note. This is the worst part, I can take off. So just get me blue paint. Put some blue on it and some white, and some messing about with a bit of this, bit of that. Take a shot. Period of time. So when I do take this tape off, you do get a look. It's going to be like if somebody puts a frame or something. See that little little bit of dark there, a bit of shadow from the buildings. Yeah, this is a lavender. I always do this. Just put bits in. You know, it's just a 15 minute exercise. Put a bit of mist or something in there. You got everything, you've got your wet into wet sky. See that distant hill mountain, you can barely see that now. Have a go. This light bit is too much on the top. I'm waffling then. It's a Sunday. I'm allowed to waffle. Is it a Sunday? if anybody wants this. I don't know, just... I might put a cow. I can only put a cow in it round here or something. White bits where? Some sort of chickens, hens or something. After all, it's a farm. Some sheep. That's basically it. It's just a little exercise to show you don't know. Well, I don't. I need to spend hours on doing something. So, but enjoy that. Have a go. Easy. If you don't want to go, buy it. Good luck with NHS work.
See you.
Bye.